possibility of life after death is explored in Phoenix, Arizona by the Cryonic Society. A model demonstrates how one person, a California man who died of cancer, has already been frozen. A freezing liquid replaces the blood supply, and the subject is wrapped in aluminum foil and placed in a capsule at 220 degrees below zero centigrade.
Quiet on the set.
I think that's true because,
what do you think of the whole Napster debate?
Who cares?